F2Pool is proud to be leading the way with a commitment to sustainably offset our carbon footprint. As the world's leading Bitcoin mining pool, we believe in recognizing this global challenge and taking the first step to create meaningful change. For our 8th anniversary, we held an NFT auction featuring renowned artist Mr. Misung on Super Rare. The auction closed at 88 Ethereum, with half of the proceeds used to purchase carbon credits from Regen and Creol. With Regen, we have donated 18 Ethereum to the Rachinga Sanctuary, a home to over 11,000 wild elephants that covers 32,000 hectares of forest in Kenya. Our donation will contribute to the protection of over 200,000 hectares of land by providing sustainable sources of income and social programs to empower the local community. 18 Ethereum has also been donated to the BrazilNet concessions in Madre de Dios, Peru, with Creol. 308,757 hectares of Amazonian rainforest are now protected from deforestation by promoting sustainable BrazilNet production. We are grateful for the opportunity to work with these amazing partners and organizations to promote global climate stewardship. At F2Pool, we are continuing the development of initiatives to offset the carbon footprint of blockchain networks as part of the Blockchain Infrastructure Carbon Offset Working Group. Our goal is to elevate environmental stewardship and adoption of renewable energy sources by incentivizing good behavior in blockchain products. Not only can we offset our carbon footprint in blockchain networks, but we also see the possibility of an incentivization system to offset carbon in many more segments of society. Please stay tuned for more updates from F2Pool and the Blockchain Infrastructure Carbon Offset Working Group on Twitter at BICOWG.